It's the LA Dodgers and the Washington Nationals. It's our penultimate game of this first session. What will happen is I'll probably be splitting this first session into three videos. Sabretooth with the shot, Bomer, what a save! Splitting it into three parts and then second session. Will be the semi-finals and the World Series final. Sabretooth wide open, there it is. Bomer with the shot, Sabretooth, what a save! Kershaw went for the shot. So a few moments there, we thought, yep, that's going in, but not on this occasion. Beast puts Washington ahead. shot. Oh! Sayonara, Marley. Storm. That's three for the Nationals. First blood to the Nationals. Nigel with the shot. Midi! And wait just a minute, it's Jury with the equalizer. Slams it home, just like that. Over with the shot, I think came a bit. And Retro puts the Nationals back in the lead. And Retro, there it is! Yuri with the teamwork! Riding over the top of Storm there was Retro. Great save from Yuri. Retro on his own. Yuri with another assist, and just like that, this game's more or less out of reach now. And Yuri, beautiful! Retro returning the favor. That is 2-0 for the Nationals. Are we on the verge of a clean sweep here? Only one game away. And that's one for the Dodgers already. yachts. Retro puts the Nationals level. Owen Hound makes it 2-1. Jester. Retro, there it is, there's the equaliser. Going with the assist. Go. Went for it there. Nothing came of it. Incoming. What a save from Gerwin. Overtime, here we go. And Gerwin makes it a clean sweep, and Redrow gets credited with the assist. The Washington Nationals with a clean sweep. And there's your upset. Will it be the Atlanta Braves or the St. Louis Cardinals? So here we go, last game of this opening session. Atlanta Braves a wrestling YouTuber, shout out to him, JD from New York, JD from NY206. He's a Braves fan. His first blood to the Cardinals in the game. Halfway through the match now. An outlaw. That's two for the Cardinals. There we go. Myrtle gets one for the Braves. Myrtle credited with the assist as Retro makes it 2 each. It's overtime. Big opportunity here for the Braves. And Retro gets it in! That's first blood to the Braves! You can tell he's a happy man about that one. Tokyo. Eagle! Fraser doesn't have the best track record at this stadium. Well, tonight be any different. He has won a few games here before. But so far, it doesn't look like it's going that way. And that's 2. Looks like the Braves might have to pull off another miraculous comeback, but with 2 goals in the first 45 seconds, it's a very tall order at this point. You never know. Because you've got to bear in mind, the Braves have got the comeback king himself, Mr. Kenzie Retro, on their team. 3 goals in the first minute. It is a night. Oh, it's all falling apart. It is all falling apart. Oh, surely not four. It is four. It has all fallen apart for the Braves. They win the first game in overtime and they are already 4-0 down, and it's only the first minute. They're going to need a miracle to pull this one back. Hello, as I say that. Roundhouse. Oh, no, no, no! Can this game get any worse for the Braves? I think they'll definitely just want to put this one behind them, because that is a nightmare unfolding right in front of them. Is there a mercy rule in the ML? Is there a mercy rule in the baseball? No! What? No! Get one back, but I don't think it'll be enough. The Cardinals managed to score so many runs so quickly is beyond us. We need a goal every 15 seconds on average. Hang on! Now that could be a game changer. Thank you. Great save from Sultan. The case of either take the loss like a man, or activate the mercy rule. It's not going to happen here. It's going to be one each. One game apiece, heading into game three. Now we've seen in the past, this is a very tough stadium to score at. Seen in the past. We've had a mixed bag of games here in the past. We've had a mix of games where it's tough to score. We've had other games where there's been goals galore. Just gotta get yourself in the right area at the right time. The moment the ball gets knocked off course, that's it. The moment the ball gets knocked off course here, that's it. You can't do anything else. And that's there it is! That's one for the Braves! Perfect example of right place, right time. Just the thing, just the sort of stadium that Retro needed. And Tusk gets level. it away. Now he's going to try and take advantage. But of course, with how difficult it is to score in this stadium, it's a lot easier said than done. It's one each. There's a minute to go. Oh no, those are the sort of mistakes you have to avoid. You have to be on point all the time in this stadium. Had the chance there. The Braves really need a win here to be able to have that safety net. No, just you. Ah! Getting frustrated. He takes the shot and oh, the frustration got the better of him. Casper, oh no! You have one job and you couldn't even do it. Stern words there from the captain. Away from our goal and put it into theirs! Take your frustration out. Might as well go for a demolition. Oh no! Retro saw the inevitable danger. Now he has to try and get the opportunity. And he still can't get it. No one can break the deadlock. There's a reason why we don't come to Throwback Stadium very often. Wrong sport. Here comes Retro with the opportunity! Whenever you need a man to save the day, Retro's the man for the job. Top corner! last, possibly last game of the day. Squall went for it. Squall there. Didn't quite make contact. And Retro puts the Braves one step closer. He puts the Braves one step closer to the semi-finals. McKenzie, and oh, Jester makes it two! The newfound confidence the Braves have had after that overtime win. Both games they've won in overtime. Surely not a third overtime win here. They'll win it in regulation time. And Jester's made it three, Salty credited with the assist. With the shot, Salty with the save. The irony there. Salty making Squall very salty. And here comes Retro! Oh, and that secures the game. Unbelievable. And Goose has only gone and made it five. Michael called GG now. Michael called the mercy rule. The Atlanta Braves, two miraculous comebacks, and they've only gone and won the last game of this session in convincing fashion. So here we go. It will be the Houston Astros and the New York Yankees next, followed by the Washington Nationals at the Atlanta Braves. Well, that'll do for us just now. I'll be back later to do some more action. Until then, hope you enjoy the rest of your day. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the Latter Day Saints notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Previous video on the left, playlist on the right. And we'll get into the closing stages later. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out, and as always, stay faithful.